Many of these performers, they pull in big bucks from these private parties, but the controversy surrounding the latest Gaddafi links, well, it's changing the way some artists do business. Don't pay him
any attention. Beyonce, Mariah Carey, Nelly Furtado. A-list artists who are now coming clean about their paid private performances for embattled Libyan leader Muammar Gaddafi's family.
If you're performing for blood money, for dictators, it's not going to be good for your public image.
Yahoo Music managing editor Lindsay Parker says these offstage shows can generate millions of dollars each year for music megastars, much more than tours and declining record sales.
This is show business, and it is a business, and money talks. The music industry is in trouble right now. Greed plays a part.
You can sometimes make as much as you can in a week on tour by doing one show. The general range is probably $750 to $2 million.
Top entertainment manager Peter Katsis, whose clients include Backstreet Boys, Korn, and Jane's Addiction, says many acts are now taking a hard look at the PR price of some private parties. The recent embarrassing headlines of artists like Beyonce, who've been linked to Gaddafi, has sent red flags all across the industry.
People are going to ask more questions than ever before. Who's going to be there? And what the gig is actually for. The attraction's there. The phone will ring, your agent will call, and the temptation is there to just take the check. And that's the problem.
Beyonce reportedly banked a cool $1 million for singing at a Gaddafi gala in St. Bart's in 2009. Beyonce donated all her fees from the event. R&B singer Usher, who got paid to attend Gaddafi's show with Beyonce, said he's giving away his cash to charity. Furtado tweeted she too is giving away the goods, the $1 million she pocketed from a Gaddafi show in 2007.
Some managers actually say that sends a wrong message, that for many artists, these type of private gigs, it's their bread and butter. So where do you walk that line?
Each artist has his own conscience to think about. And, you know, depending on, and need to figure out what they stand behind themselves. You get a lot of requests that are actually possibly quite shady.
Still, many industry insiders say at the end of the day, these performances pay big time. So many deals, even shady ones, will continue to fly under the radar.
That's really the issue here. Passing on a lucrative deal. I mean, who wants to turn down money like that, right? I guess you have to look at it from a business versus ethical standpoint.